Okay, we're sitting here with Dog Face. Got on my Instagram page, Duren Ride. I've got a vegan burger. Let's have a look at this. So I put on some comments. So leave some comments here, blah, 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 blah. And people are saying, I said, give it a yes if you want to see a burger. If not, blah, blah, blah. So a lot of people said yes, 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 yes. Some people said, McShit, fuck that place, vegan or not, the ingredients are shit. The fries are vegan, the fries aren't vegan. Depends where you go in the world. I know my McDonald's near me, McGill, South Australia, they do vegan fries. Now, you got to check with your own place. Do I recommend McDonald's foods? Yes and no. Would I love to have McDonald's full vegan? Yeah, that'd be fucking awesome. Would I love for McDonald's to have some vegan options? Yeah, that'd be fucking awesome. Why? Because it makes the vegan thing more mainstream. Some people say, no, McDonald's, fuck McDonald's, you know, blah, blah. And I get that mentality, and that's more probably from the noob vegans who don't see the bigger picture yet. They're more purists. They're more like, you know, the Patreon strong crew or whatever. But you got to look at the real world out there, man. And I'm here in the Philippines, and people don't give a fuck about ethics. People want to eat. People want to eat food. Same in Australia. People just want to get food in their gut. So the planet doesn't care which way you go vegan, why. The animals don't care. You just go vegan. And McDonald's making a vegan burger is a step in the right direction. You know, disagree with me or not, it's a step in the right direction. So that's a pretty good looking burger. You know, and if McDonald's, I mean, can you imagine McDonald's doing vegan burgers? Introducing vegan food to the mainstream. For all those people out there who don't know what the word vegan fucking is, and they've got a vegan burger, you know, and I bet it would fucking taste pretty good. So McDonald's could be the number one vegan activist on the planet. I've got over 172 million views on this YouTube channel, over 400 million views. That's 400 million vegan views out there on the internet. Now, I think McDonald's customers are more than 400 million, correct me if I'm wrong, but the exposure they could get for veganism would be pretty fantastic. It'd be just saying, hey, here's an option. Here's an option for meals. So I think it's fucking awesome. The more views you get on YouTube in total, this channel over 172 million, that's powerful activism. You know, that's powerful activism. McDonald's having a vegan burger in how many zillion shops they have around the world, that's powerful activism. All right? So people just got to understand every dollar we spend to vote for what you believe in. And I think it would be good if McDonald's did a burger. Leave your comments down below, good or bad. What would be the negatives? Think about it. I know there's purists out there saying, what about this or that? I'm like, what would be the negatives of that? Of a massive corporation buying more vegan food to spread it around the world to their fucking international customers who don't even know what veganism is? I think I can't see any cons of that. Anyway, I would support it. Would you? Would you support it? Or would you be one of those vegans who stand in the shopping malls harassing people on the street to get Patreon money so you can go to spend it on expensive hotels in Bali where the workers are paid $5 a day and you can just go have a luscious place in the back. Hey, oh, guys, I really care about veganism and, you know, but I wouldn't go to McDonald's because McDonald's is bad. You know, like, just eat potatoes and celery or, you know, unsustainable fucking advice that's just designed to make microeconomies thrive for them. So this is called the McVegan, and it was in Finland. It's only available in, I don't even know, Finland. Like, why just Finland? Why not McGill, South Australia? Or why not Davao City, McDonald's? So I could try it out and share with you guys on camera. So they're going to trial it from the 4th of October to the 21st of November. So a few weeks. If popular, we can hope that the McVegan might be rolled out globally. So if McDonald's produce the McVegan, that means I couldn't really wear my McShit shirt anymore, could it? Yeah. I couldn't wear it anymore. I would exchange my McShit shirt for McVegan. Would you? Would you? Bring them to the States. I mean, here's the thing. Companies out there, you companies, whenever you don't make vegan product, you cut yourself off of a massive market that's growing. The vegan food market's the fastest growing food market on the planet. All right? It's the fastest growing food market on the planet. It's just waiting to be tapped into by this massive change. I know Taco Bell in the US are doing more vegan stuff. But Taco Bell, I'm glad they're doing that. But they're not as big as Macca's, are they? Macca's has that international power. And especially here in Asia, man. Asia is booming, man. And that's why the waistlines of these Asian girls and guys is getting bigger and bigger because they have more meat and milk. So if McDonald's put out a healthy burger, lean, this looks like a pretty lean burger. It'd be fantastic. It'd be fantastic. It'd help the waistlines of all its customers as well. And then McDonald's could become Duren Ride. I vote Duren Ride for the CEO of McDonald's. We'll change the whole menu vegan. We'll make it a carb the fuck up McDonald's vegan menu. where, you know, you go to McDonald's, you're going to get lean. You know, you're going to get lean, you're going to have high performance. I'm going to be the CEO of McDonald's. Where Figsy is a mask. I don't know where the fuck Figsy is. Figsy is missing in action. My ex has banned me from seeing. Anyway, I digress from that. How did I even get there? Figsy's gone. I've got to get over it. McDonald's should go vegan. Some vegan burgers would be fantastic. And you should leave comments down below. What do you think about that? Is it a good sign? Is it good for the vegan movement? I say it is. If you disagree, let me know down below. If you agree, let me know down below. Give the video a thumbs up if you would check out a McVegan, or if you'd recommend your friends. What if you got a teenage kid, son, whatever, or daughter? They got to go get some food. Would you prefer eating a Big Mac or a McVegan? Which one would you prefer? You know? Let me know in the comments down below. You give this video a dislike if you think people should be listed on celery and potatoes.
The sugar makes you fat. Don't eat too much sugar, guys. Just eat too satiated.
You just got to have a laugh, man. You got to have a laugh. Otherwise, you're just going to, like, you're going to get McVeganized.